What's up, everybody? GameDropsPops here. How is it going? All right, we are going to continue with more BlackSite Area 51 here on the RPCS3 PS3 Emulator. Holy, that's a mouthful there. So let's go ahead and do that. Last we left off, we rescued a dude and got out of a drive-in movie theater, took down a helicopter. Now we're heading back to base, I guess. So let's see if we can get that done. For a little while. Alright, here we go. Okay. And we are doing recorded episodes, by the way, here. Hopefully it will go smooth. That's where we're at now. Let's get her done. That's the dude we saved. Alright, Muscles, you got it. There we go. Research center that way. Nice gaming PC right here. How you doing? Working on his Alienware. What you doing?
Phew. Where are the rest of your men?
Look at this guy. He's working on a screen that's off.
You about army discipline. I gave you direct orders. I'm not gonna have some damn special forces cowboys jeopardizing this mission. What the hell was that? Call the MP. See what the hell's going on down there. God almighty, if it ain't one thing, it's another.
All right. Okay. Again, your screen is off. That one's on.
Don't stand there and cry, Pierce. Get out of here.
Cry. I want to cry. Can I cry with you? Research center. That way.
Pierce, get over here. To the research center.
Another dossier. Easy, Muscles, I'm coming.
You should go check it out, Pierce.
Yes, sir. Any more dossiers around here? Excuse me. I hear gunshots. Nothing else. Okay, so two more dossiers added. That's all right. What's up, bro? Oh, we see the problem.
Drop the gun.
Give me the research team. They got more work to do.
But he's got a heart on his nose. He loves me.
Hey, Pierce.
They're people, not mine to give.
I never stopped you before. You took me without permission.
You shot Grayson. You could die.
So help it. Like you helped me. Take guy's blood and replace it with something.
Oh, heavy machinery here.
Why are you doing this?
I can make myself an amazing gaming complex.
I am doing exactly what I was trained to do. Protecting the free world from tyrants and corrupt regimes.
Drop the gun, Summers. That's an order.
I don't take orders from you anymore.
You're an American soldier.
Not anymore.
What do you mean by that, Slim Shady?
You're a hostile force. We fired the first shot against you when we burned a hole in the concrete dome over our heads. When we burned a hole in the sky.
He's a bit crazy.
And you better keep an eye on those fuckers you call a medical research team.
All right. Checkpoint.
Right.
Okay, are you sure? Okay, got him gone. Inside here, you all right, bro? What the heck just blew up there?
Get those snipers off the roof. I'm gonna check on Grace.
Whoa. Nice throw, whoever threw that. Snipers.
Get those snipers off the roof. I'm gonna check on Grace.
Yes, sir. Okay, we're looking clear now. Dude. Blow that out for no reason. Alright, where are you anyways? I'm not allowed to go that way. Okay, sneaky dog here. Okay, we got our ammo back up there. There's a key at the back here. Okay, we're not allowed to go through that area. Or that pile of crap that's sitting there. Only way we can go is up this way. Alright, here we go. Looking for them. 1 second. Where? Okay, there's two less. Okay. Oh, now I see you. Trying to help you, buddy. Where are they, man? Okay, I'm a sitting duck here because I can't see them. Okay, now I got you. Finally.
All right, I think I'm all clear.
Good.
I'll meet you at the hospital.
Okay, I'm supposing we get back down now. Ten shots of firing. Now we're going that way. Good. Good shot there, dude. Gate is now open.
The infirmary is under attack. This way.
Let's go help. This way we go now.
Here, the reborn have us pinned down in the medical tent. Get your ass over here.
What's up, dudes? Here to help y'all. Okay, nothing there to unlock.
They're outside!
Open the door for me, I'm going in.
Where are these guys from?
Space.
4.0. Since when do we have problems like this on U.S. soil? No one's getting in here! No!
Hearts and minds, all right. Next section. Here we go. Another dossier. Mass unit happening here.
They came in through the back.
Do not shoot to kill. I say again, take all enemy units alive.
Okay, looking around here. Here we go. Come on. My boy didn't cover me up over there. Okay, here we go. Got your back here, dude. All right.
Gotta seal up their entry points. They're setting up explosives all over the camp. I can put a charge under those pipes. Just give me the order, kids.
Do it. Make it happen. Make it happen, bro. Do it, bro. Nice. He's still walking on a pike, though. Okay, back up this way we go.
Follow me.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir, sir. Yes, sir. Got him.
They're out there. Three of them at least. We've got to retake that position if we want to evac the wounded.
Okay. I'm hurt too. Ma'am. Close call there with a grenade.
I think we need a new strategy, sir.
Strategy is kill. To know I got my back covered by those guys. Matters into my own hands.
All personnel evacuate now. This is for your own safety. We cannot protect you here. All personnel, repeat. All personnel evacuate now. This is for your own safety.
All right, he's gone.
Grenade!
Thank you very much. There's more coming. She's up. Still got my sniper rifle. Don't see it right here. Okay, heal up. One doesn't reach them.
Watch out! That thing's still alive!
Well, it just killed its own kind. Assuming these glowing spots are the weak spots. Okay. I think I can get from here. Is he gonna turn around? No. Okay, they're just gonna keep coming out. Okay, I gotta get down there.
Come on, son.
Okay, they need to watch my back here. Man, it just got stuck. No, we're gonna have to do that again. That part, then we'll wrap it up. Okay, here we go. See where we're starting from. Oh my gosh. Same thing, it's gonna looks like there's only one left to go. I can't hit it from here. Sniper rifle is not really practical right now. Can make myself a clear path here. Okay, I need to get out of here now. Hightail it over to here. The soldier, the fallen soldier right there. Okay.
Oh, damn, Peter! Wait a minute!
On my way. Well done!
All right. Okay.
Man, you should be on that chopper heading to a real hospital.
Yeah, exactly.
Lost a lot of blood.
Muscles, you're one tough guy.
I just need the stitches to hold. Here, this is my last fight. Summers is going down.
All right, let's go. Open the door. Okay, nothing around that way. No dossiers sitting around.
I should have you detained. You brought that thing into my camp and you disobeyed a direct order. I told you do not shoot to kill.
Well, what the hell do you expect us to do?
The Pentagon said take them alive regardless of the cost. You'll face charges for this. Sit it straight,
sir. Easy muscles, easy.
Blame somebody, blame her. She knew what was going on in Detachment 3. She didn't say a word.
I was under orders too, Colonel. This was a black operation, and frankly, we didn't think they would get 10 feet out of the R&D complex. We were wrong, but I know what we're facing here. You have to listen to me, Colonel. The Joint Chiefs think they can save the Reborn program. They can't. The only way to stop them is to kill them. All of them.
You want me to go against the chain of command? To violate a strategic initiative put forth by the Secretary of Defense himself?
Come on.
This is ridiculous. We have fresh troops on
Nothing is ridiculous.
I have my orders. You're all confined to base until further notice. That's an order.
All right. Confined to base.
Taking the medical team back to Detachment 3. He wants them to finish what they started. I'm sure of it. I can get you inside the facility, but it's up to you to stop it.
Lady, we can't trust you for shit.
Easy muscles, easy.
Like it or not, we need a gun. Now, how do we get out of here?
I know some of the pilots. They owe me a favor. You can hitch a ride with her, but she ain't going in my bird. And that's a choice you don't get to make.
All right. Here's a chopper. Okay, where are we going now? Memos. Go.
Shit! Where are you going, man? Somebody get down here and pick us up.
Hey.
I have ranking political personnel on board.
All right, business going to pick up now.
Hi,
buds.
Where's the laptop that Dana had?
It's put away where it should be. See, the vulture is circling. Alright, here's the chopper. Get to the chopper. Word, look at this thing.
Look at that thing. Oh, am I seeing this right? Holy hell.
Shoot the shiny spots. Got armor plating like crazy, man. All right, so we got that one done by the looks of it. Muscles, come on. Alright. Here we go, big guns are coming. This one up too. Triple threat here. Okay, cook them. Okay, you know what? We will do this part next episode because I ran out of time here. Let me shut it down and then show you a few things about Game Drops with Pops. Okie dokie. Over here, I have a YouTube channel where you will be seeing this, as well as a Twitch channel right here. You can also subscribe to that channel if you wish. Here it is. You can follow me as well. And if you have bits, you can throw them my way. That'd be super cool. Here's my YouTube channel again. Hit that subscribe button. Hit the like button on this video, hopefully. You can also follow me here on Twitter, at gamedropspops. And, excuse me, I had the hiccups all of a sudden. I have a Facebook group page that I created. If you want to come here and post your game sites, go right ahead. Or videos you do. I'm also on Xbox and PlayStation 3 and 4, except on PS4, it's Game Drops Pops without the S. Here is my Switch friend code, which you can also find in the bio box here on Twitch. And my Wii U profile is Game Drops Pops 23. And if you already are a friend, a follower, and subscribe to even one of those things I mentioned, and I know it's a lot. Thank you so very much. I appreciate it. I gotta go, but I'll be back with another game real soon. Until then, peace. Later. Bye.